Previously on Mumbo's Revenge.
His power is beyond measure and he could bring down armies. But I think Link should do this. But he's only a little boy.
Yeah, put your seat back up.
Whoa,
please sit down, sir. It's just an air pocket. Thank you.
I'm getting married in 2 days.
It'll be fine.
All right, folks. Please fasten your seatbelts.
Holy shit!
Gotta go chill in Goron City before Malon's party. Maybe their leader, Darunya, knows where Banjo kazooie could be. Who knows?
Mm-hmm. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Yo, Link, I told you never come back here! Hey, Link!
Ralphie?
No, Link, I told you never come back here!
Oh, what's your problem today, Ralphie?
So you stole my bomb flower.
Bomb flower? Oh yeah, the bomb flower. Yo, Ralphie, you can actually suck it. I'm never paying for that shit.
Dude, you can just steal my stuff, okay? Don't.
Ralphie, it was only one bomb flower. Cut me a break. Yeah, Ralphie, suck it. I'm just gonna take one of your fucking bomb flowers right now. Oh! Hold this bomb flowers off the hook. And I think to myself, all's Gorons do is piss and shit. All's Gorons do is piss and shit. They smell like shit. Oh, I have to get out of here. I gotta take my boots off. This is the longest bomb ever!
Don't even give me that malarkey, Link. You know what you did to those people?
I don't remember doing anything to any person.
Don't even...
Would you like to play music with me?
Your head will fetch a fair price on the open market.
You crazy person. You're crazy.
I just want the flute, kid. No one will get hurt. Just give me your flute. And your head.
I could have saved the Dooku tree. If you hadn't blocked me, I could have saved him. You've doomed us all, little kid. He was my father.
Enough of these games, little girl. Come on over here.
Yeah!
Ah! Ugh. Listen, Ralph, I'm leaving. See ya, asshole.
Now who the bitch, bitch?
I'm the bitch, Big Goron.
Talk louder, motherfucker.
Sorry.
You think I'm fat, huh?
Kinda.
That man got a gun, bitch.
Alright, I'll step off.
You got some spare donuts? I'm hungry.
Ah, shit, no, I forgot donuts.
I don't give a shit. I'm bored and hungry.
Thinking of just giving it up, the hero's life.
You prejudiced against fat people? Huh? You got some donuts we can eat?
I don't know. I'm not sure what I want to do with my life.
Good lord, you ugly dude.
I have to take out this evil shaman and I just really don't care at all. And
what you doing walking around without a bag on your face?
Oh, and don't even get me started on Navi. She's so unhelpful, and I think at night she puts random things in my ears.
Go play with traffic, dude.
Maybe I'll put the Master Sword back and go back in time. Just fuck it, right?
Go fuck yourself. It's all you're gonna ever get.
Hey, you never know what could happen if I go back in time. I could change the future.
Just shut your mouth.
Alright, I think I'm gonna go and talk to Darunya.
Yeah? Well, you a little loser.
See if he has any information for me on Banjo Kazooie.
Ain't you got a reading lesson or something?
See you later, Big Goron.
Hey, Link. I wouldn't talk to Darunya right now.
Why, what's wrong with him?
Ever since he saw Step Up 2, he's been acting kinda weird. Oh, damn.
Link, dance with me!
Darunya, I don't have time. I'm looking for Banjo-Kazooie. Where are they?
Link, my boy. Have you even seen Step Up 2? The choreography is amazing. The music just makes my feet roar.
With the world, Link. I learned that long ago. Just dance with me right now. Come on, dance. Dance, you pussy, dance.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, woo. Woo.
Yeah, Link, Let's go, yeah.
Those were some hot moves, Link. You're hot today. Listen, I can help you on your quest, but first you have to help me with my dancing troupe. I'm gonna need Flame Dancer, myself, and perhaps Dampy. Then I should become the best dancer Death Mountain's ever seen.
Yes, I'll help you with that. Just, I have to finish my quest first. You wanna help me?
Link! How many times have I told you dancing is the most important thing in the universe? There is no quest more important. Now get out of my face.
Damn. He's so unhelpful. Guess I'll go to Malon's party. I wonder how that's going anyway.
cookies all like this?
Party rock!
You got them in?
What? Vitamins?
Yeah.
Play along.
What? Play along.
I can't hear.
What the hell?
What?
Play along. Let's go.
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party rock is in the house tonight.
Oh.
Everybody just have a good time.
I can feel this.
And
hey.
We gon' make you lose your mind.
Yeah.
We just wanna see you.
Shake that.
She on the jock, huh? Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Tight jeans, tattoo, cause I'm rockin' wrong. Half black, half white, diamond out.
What the shit? What's going on? Holy mother of Poe. Link, get your ass over here! Ah! What the hell's going on? It's the Balrog. The Balrog's here, it's down the well. What do we do? Oh! Oh! Jesus! Don't worry, Gandalf's down there taking care of everything. Can't come up in here. This is my town. How big is that well? What the? Zelda! Are you okay? What the hell is that? Jesus. Come out and fight, you spawn monkey! It looks like you're coming around. A terrible thing has happened. Mumbo has summoned a bunch of shadow spirits. At least Gandalf took out the biggest one. But you have to go to the Shadow Temple and defeat the Monkey Spawn. Really?